production, consumption, pollution. This is the toxic linear fate of so much of what we produce. Managing an endless supply of solid waste is one of the major environmental concerns facing nations of the world, and developing nations in particular. What's more, much of this waste is disposed of on unauthorized open dump sites and water draining channels, wreaking havoc on our land, oceans, and health. So, how can we turn a wasteful and harmful linear process into a productive and sustainable cycle? Could we turn the endless stream of harmful plastic waste into a valuable and abundant resource, from trash into treasure? Researchers from Covenant University in Nigeria are investigating how to recycle various types of non-biodegradable plastics into sustainable, eco-friendly building materials. Using shredded plastic waste, they can produce various construction materials, such as sandcrete blocks, earth bricks, interlocking paver blocks, and both lightweight concrete composites for non-structural and structural purposes. They're aiming to produce building materials of comparable strength to conventional materials. This has the potential to simultaneously repurpose plastic waste while reducing the demand for non-renewable based building materials, saving huge amounts of resources from being depleted. They aim to achieve and promote sustainable infrastructure to reduce the menace of harmful plastic pollution in the environment. From trash to treasure, breathing new life into plastic pollution.